on the side, right? Or on the land, like, well, you see how easy it moves? It's like bubble gum.
It's harder as it gets colder. And then as it gets thinner, it gets colder. Oh yeah, it's a lot of things that you know how to do. It's just like, when it starts acting in so many layers that it reacts so fast, you gotta just gotta have muscle memory.
That honey, you have to have water.
Wow.
It's easier to do it on boro. That's important. Towards the boro. Boro silicate. It's a different type of glass. It's a more
put a little bubble in there to gather over it.
Well, so boro silicate is actually hard glass. It comes in tubes. No, you wouldn't put it there. You could over torch. So you just have a torch going. This is a there's gas and air mix. That's it.
So it's a black Well, it's like tools almost like the same way.
To that black
you're heating something up, you can make metal and the object is made by healing them.
Right. With metal, though, you can stop and walk away from the metal piece. The glass piece, you have to finish it and then be done.
So
it's
like
very quick, you gotta do it right all at once.
The funnest.
No, she'd already asked me that. They want to test it.
Wow.
They want to try it out, I guess.
I thought that's the other one. All right.
I don't know how they feel about that. Something she was thinking. They had examples.
Are you going?
Yeah. I still, my mom and my husband are still with me.
Yeah, see what they're doing?
So I'm using a mold to make a pumpkin shape.